Right guys, welcome to a new video on Francis Jones on YouTube. So in today's video we're going to do a quick scooter custom build. It's basically a street build, so the cheapest way you can get out a street build. Basically we're going to look like T-bars, like add it or something, or maybe like a little bit of a taller add it bars, because you need them in a very tall size. I'll probably go district, because I used to district bars but they didn't fit in my add it deck if I zoom in for you guys. So now, well, if I zoom in, at £163.89. So, I did forks. This is basically cheap stuff. District grip tape, if you can see, only £1.99, and straight up now. So, basically, grips, the best thing to do is, get tilt grips, because I never had tilt grips before, but if I was buying this, I'll probably choose, yeah, then, put, I'm using them, to, I think I might show that it and so much about now. 238. Very good price for a, see how much the tilt ones cost. Yeah. So this is my complete on straight up. Hope you enjoy it. More videos coming out soon. I'm sorry about not uploading a video yesterday, because I was knackered and I was up till around about 12, and then I didn't get up till around about 10 to 10 this morning, because I was that knackered. And yeah, so see you guys in the next video. Bye.